And then basically they, Thomas! Right? And then it's boom.
Oh.
And then it's like, oh.
In May's runner, The Scorch Trials, the sequel to the film that made him a box office star, Dylan OBrien returns as Thomas, and this time he faces even more difficult challenges.
The maze is one thing, but you kids wouldn't last one day out in the Scorch.
Come on, follow me! No one's come out of the Scorch in a long time. Let's go! Go!
Go, go! All those kids that were left behind, I don't want to end up like that.
Hello, Thomas.
You know me? A lot of our friends died for us to get this far. So we can't give up.
This is about everyone Wicked's ever taken. They'll never stop. So I'm gonna stop them.
Don't you want to know why this all happened?
Maze Runner is based on the best-selling young adult novel series, and in the second movie, it veers into more mature themes as Thomas and his friends lose loved ones.
Hang on!
How did you prepare for that scene? Because that was heartbreaking.
I loved that scene. Mm-hmm. I think it came out great, and we were all a little worried about it because mm-hmm. it was like, when we got there and we were shooting it day two, mm-hmm. and we were all kind of like, can't we warm up a little bit?
Are you the kind of actor who, you know, like, go get it from your personal experiences when you have to do something like that?
Oh, usually I'm just trying to completely invest myself mm-hmm. in the headspace of that world, you know? Because mm-hmm. Otherwise it distracts me. I just can't do that thing where I can't, if I'm thinking like, you know, okay, dead puppies, dead puppies, dead puppies, dead puppies. Like, then I'm just thinking dead puppies, dead puppies, dead puppies, and I'm not feeling anything, you know what I mean? So, like, I just need to feel it, really, I guess, and I don't know. I just wing it.
Yeah. Hey, get the hell off me! Get the hell off me, man!
Shut up, you big baby.
What is that?
Dylan says he's looking forward to be with the rest of the Maze Runner team for the third movie, adding that it will be difficult to part from the movie's cast and crew when the series ends.
I'm sorry, Romano. Looks like you're tagged. You came from Wicked.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.
You're very valuable.